I was bullied in school growing up, and I'm still bullied every day now. It's just through social media.
People like you will never matter.
Forget her.
And now I have instead of, and you think that high school is bad, that, you know, you have this amount of people being mean to you. Okay, well imagine 9 million people being mean to you instead. Yeah, come say it to my face. We'll see, we'll see what words you can get out then.
Well, wait, you're having a party on a Wednesday? On a school night?
Yeah, I can do that.
Damn, dude. All right, well, yeah, we're in.
It's very, very sad that everybody, you know, goes around picking on people and judging them and, you know, just like going on Instagram nowadays and you see these girls with the, you know, the 22-inch waist and the D-boobs and the big butt and the skinny small thighs. Like, it's not even possible to have that Barbie body. Girls do that to themselves in the way that they constantly go on each other's photos and they're like, oh, her nose is too big, or, oh, I don't like her face shape, or, you know, her eyes are too close together. I really just don't understand it. I don't Google myself. I don't know why that people would Google themselves. But yes, I have Googled my co-stars.
That's what sucking at life looks like.
Yeah, I'm somebody's duff. So is everybody.
But it shouldn't affect how you see yourself.
Believe it or not, I was a duff.
That's crazy because you're so...
I know. I mean, look at me. The Duff.